It was a remake of Old Yeller, where the dog gets the drop on him and kills him first.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. They miscalculated the number of dogs who buy movie tickets.